listened to it, and I was like, and it was like 2 o'clock in the morning, and I was like, all right, let's do it.
Creating a show that I've always wanted, you know, that I've always wanted to create, you know.
And you've been in the industry so long. What's the biggest lesson you can have it all.
And it was the first time he and I had worked together. And obviously, and we haven't worked together since. I don't know why, because this is my biggest video of all time.
I'm a chore, you scream, I'm in the streets all night. Oh, where was I at? You found light brown hairs on my hat. I'm so cold.
Once again, he and I just work really well together. I don't, you know, you can't describe things like that. You just have a certain chemistry with certain people, and he and I.
A place in our minds and in our souls where we feel able to make them just let loose. And if you can do that, if you can kind of let go and be all that you are in every single
I remember how you did me wrong. Now you're hurting cause my love is gone. Everybody gets a chance to burn. You can take it.
A little bit of booty.
It's a little
is
bit
it?
Of booty.
Okay.
It's your booty. That's okay. All that matters.
It's a booty.
That's all that matters.
It's all both of our booties. Yeah.
Okay. Well, we're going to let you go inside.
It's
we love you
yes,
so much.
I know.
You're
it's so,
so
late.
Stunning.
Bye, guys.
Thank
Please
you
go.
So much.
Enjoy.
Touch could lock you down. I knew I had you. It's cocky as it sounds. The way you used to giggle right before I put it down. It's better when.
That's what's fun about videos. You get to kind of try things and push the envelope. You know, I wouldn't wear yellow lipstick here with you. That.
Just takes you to another place and puts you right in the feeling of what the singer is feeling, and you know.
The way you said, the way you look, your style, your
hair. All the club kids on the floor dancing, and of course there's Pitt, surrounded by two girls who are painted gold for some reason.
I've been making less room.